500 million years ago, the world is an ice planet. Soon enough, volcanoes break through the layer of ice. Carbon dioxide levels stabilize, and the world is freed from its icy grip. Many strange creatures arrived during the Cambrian explosion. Except for that guy. That's Cthulhu. 100 million years pass, and the atmosphere is slowly forming.
After millions of years, the first amphibian had finally reached land.
Though this was the first complex organism on land, it for sure was not the last. Over time, organisms evolved and turned into big, nasty-looking insects. But insects weren't the only thing around at that time. There was something different, something reptilian. Small reptilians were alive and well at this time, but they were doing something different. They were laying eggs, something the world has never seen before. Around 300 million years ago, trees came and went, which made coal form. Around 250 million years ago, evolution had brought huge herbivores and carnivores to the Earth. Around this time, everyone was having a swell time, singing and dancing, and then, boom, volcanoes show up everywhere. Massive plate shifts cause everything to go whack and volcanoes to form. Toxic gas and acid rain kills off most of the organisms living on Earth. 50 million years pass. Temperatures stabilize. And vegetation has finally returned. Mother Earth has decided to give life one more chance. Turns out, small mammals and reptiles have survived the last extinction, but now they've evolved into something a lot bigger. For hundreds of millions of years, dinosaurs ruled the Earth. Also around this time, Pangaea, the supercontinent that was around, started to split. Though the dinosaurs ruled the Earth for longer than anything else has, they still had their downfall. A massive meteor struck Earth and caused catastrophe for the dinosaurs. Though it killed many, it wasn't the impact that eliminated the dinosaurs. When the meteor struck Earth, it made debris and gas block out the sun, killing plants and animals alike. Surprisingly, once again, mammals did survive this mass extinction, except they survived in small burrows found underneath the ground. As complex mammals rule the Earth, we find our heroes, guess what, evolving. Geologic change occurs and we see more and more ape-like creatures walking upright. These apes will later evolve into modern-day humans. Later, these humans, either chasing prey or simply exploring, will populate the Earth. Ice sheets now cover the Earth yet again, leading into modern day. This has been the history of Earth with Real DeGrasse Tyson.